So we put the treated wood at the bottom plate, fastened it with the blue tapcon screws. Then we framed it